Okay. All right, guys, we might be 30 seconds a little early, but let's get going with caucus. Changes to the agenda, there is none. Announcements are as read. Then we have the confirmation of a public official, and I believe the mayor spoke to everyone about this. So Jeremy, would you mind handling this, please?
Absolutely.
Thank you. Okay, we're gonna have a set of minutes then we need to get approved, and then we move on to the Planning Commission. So I'll open the public hearing, see if we get any comments, close it, and then Mackie, would you mind taking this so we can get this moved on? Thank you very much. Okay, moving on to pending, the...
Nancy, I'm sorry. What's the confirmation of a public official?
It's for Rick Tonelli, Chief Tonelli.
Oh, that's right, never mind.
Okay.
And just a heads up for LPV, there's an echo.
Okay. So the non-commercial opinion signs, I know that's in the works. Item two, item three.
I do have some news for that if you want me to.
Oh, great, okay, Mackie, why don't you give us the update then? That'd be great, thank you.
Sure.
Okay, then moving on to item three.
Now.
What's that?
We're getting an echo over here real bad, and it's reverb too.
Right.
So when I talk, it's echoing?
No, it's when people on Zoom are talking.
No.
Okay. Well, you sound fine to me. Maybe you're echoing to each other, but you sound fine to me, so I guess. Okay, then item three, this is the, for the capital expenditures for the budget, we'll leave it on second reading.
Yeah, hey Nancy?
Yes?
There's one amendment that I wanna make when we hit this on the agenda based on the Public Works meeting yesterday, or last week, I should say.
Sure.
Regarding the Valley Forge stream restoration project, I wanna have that pulled due to the EPA grant expiring and the property owner issues.
Right, okay.
Yeah, there's one hell of a reverb when everyone...
I didn't understand a word he said.
Well, Jim, do you know why they're having?
No.
Okay, Jim's looking into it. Okay, moving on then to four, that's for the annual appropriations. We'll leave that on second reading.
Nancy, I just wanna make sure everyone's aware that I did talk to the mayor that as submitted right now, I'm gonna be voting no against this at the third reading.
Okay. I feel your pain. Okay, moving on to correspondence. These are good things. So item number five, so what happens usually every year is our meeting in January falls on Martin Luther King Day. Our second meeting in February falls on President's Day. So let's get that moved to those Tuesdays if that's okay with everybody.
Yes.
And Bill, would you mind handling this? Bill Russo?
Sure.
And then moving on to item six, liquor permit, you know who.
Got it.
Moving on to new, this is the resolution condemning racism. So we have it under new, it is just a resolution. Everybody comfortable with passing this tonight? Everybody okay?
Sure.
Yeah, as submitted, yes.
Okay, Mackie?
I thought we were going to do a couple of readings on this, but it's if you guys want to pass it tonight, that's fine with me.
Well, I mean, I think everybody, that's why I asked if everybody is comfortable, or if people want a little more time to go through it. I know this was...
Mac, did you say that in case any residents want to bring opinions or thoughts on this prior to being passed?
I just thought that's what we were going to do. I mean, you know, we'd love to have some input from,
Okay. Oh, okay. Yeah, I get it.
We can certainly leave
it on first reading. I mean, it's a resolution. I guess that's okay, right, Tom? Okay. Yeah, that's fine.
Okay.
And the echo's better.
Is it better? Okay.
Yes, thank you, Jim. I saw Jim wandering around back there. Thank you.
Yep.
Okay, Mackie, I don't know if you, though, do you want to give a little brief kind of synopsis about seven?
I'd be more than happy to.
Okay, why don't you do that then?
Sure.
Because I know a lot of that hard work came from you. Okay, moving on to consent. Does anybody have any issues with anything on the consent agenda? Everybody okay? Okay, 8, Mark, 9, Bob, 10, Mark, 11, Bob, 12, Mark, 13, Bob, 14, Mark, 15, Bob.
Did Jeremy say he was wanting to pull that?
Well, but we still have to, he just wants to pull it off the budget because it's part of the budget.
I'm sorry.
But yeah, we still have to say we're unfortunately due to.
And Mark, I can mention that because that's a good point, because we can't use the grant for the expenses raised to date, but it's in the capital budget next year.
So yeah, I mean, if we can get
as a line item
people to cooperate, I guess we can always reapply for it. So okay, we need an executive session, so roll call please.
Mr. Bentley?
Yes, here.
Mr. Katara?
Yes.
Mrs. Meany?
Yes.
Mr. Palunas?
Yes.
Mr. Russo?
Here.
Mr. Schimmitz?
Yes.
Mr. Zellwin?
Yes.
Ms. Meany? Yeah, I think we should add for what purpose and inviting
I'm
who.
Going to, Tom.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Yeah, that was just roll call. Everyone
first.
Was
let
in.
Let me, please. Okay, we have a need for an executive session for two items. One is for property acquisition. For that one, I'd like to invite all of council, the mayor, Mr. Lobey, Mr. Franklin, Mr. Bush, and Mr. Dursick. The second one is going to be for compensation of a public employee. For that one, I would like to invite all of council, the mayor, Mr. Robino, Mrs. Stolarski. Can I get a motion?
So moved. So
wait, one quick question. Hmm? We usually have Mr. Robino there for the public official or for the executive sessions on property acquisitions. Do we want him on that one too?
I got the info from Rob. He didn't mention him, but that's fine. Sure, we can include Mr. Robino for also the first one. That's fine. They just tell me who they want invited, so I just kind of write down. Okay, so I have a motion for Mr. Russo and a seconded for Mr. Schimmitz. Roll call, please.
Mr. Bentley?
Yes.
Mr. Katara?
Yes.
Mrs. Meany?
Yes.
Mr. Palunas?
Yes.
Mr. Russo?
Yes.
Mr. Schimmitz?
Yes.
Mr. Zellwin?
Yes.
Okay, we'll give a couple minutes because I know Jim's got to switch you guys over.